You're entering the Future Ready CNBC TV 18 eBix Cash Studio.
Hello and welcome to Money, 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 your weekly personal finance date with me, Surabhi Upadhyay. COVID-19 has put health insurance at the center stage of every financial plan. In fact, I would call it perhaps the first step in any wealth planning exercise. As concerns around a potential third wave and the Omicron variant continue around the world and, of course, in India, we're going back to the basics. Health insurance 101, the learnings from this pandemic and everything you need to know and you need to ask before buying or renewing your health policy. Well, let's introduce our guests on the show. Today, I have with me Sanjeev Bajaj, Joint Chairman and Managing Director of Bajaj Capital, as well as Amit Chabda, Head of Health Insurance at PolicyBazaar.com. Gentlemen, thank you very much for joining in. It's as important a subject as any. I think it's one of the subjects closest to my heart. So, you know, we also wanted to take the opportunity to expand the conversation today into asking a larger question. Whether Mediclaim, having one Mediclaim policy is enough, or whether we need to have a portfolio approach like we have for our mutual funds, whether we need to have a portfolio approach even to health insurance. There are lots of different products in the market, so let's get down to the specifics. Amit, I'll start with you. Opening thoughts on this subject.
See, I think firstly, what has happened in the last 2 years is that there is a great awareness of health insurance that's come up. Unfortunately, it's come up because we were all stuck by COVID, and you know we saw around us people getting impacted. So there's a lot of awareness now, which means more and more people want to be covered. I think the next point, which beckons, is how much is enough and what exactly do you need? And we'll talk about it as we sort of go into the show. But I think the key point is that, one, the group health insurance, a lot of people do think that group health insurance that you get from your office or from your employer may be sufficient. That is, that's a very popular notion. But what we have seen is that, that may not necessarily always hold true. And then secondly, having, let's say, a 5 lakh cover, again, which is a very popular notion that I have 5 lakhs of coverage, that's enough. That again may not be enough. So I think these are the two important notions to be clear on. And secondly, what else do we need along with, as you said, in sort of a portfolio kind of an approach? I think these become very important points as we go forward with Omicron sort of, looking at us.
So we will talk about some of these aspects in more detail as we go along. Sanjeev, let me get some opening thoughts from you as well. For a lot of us, we just think, okay, fine, at least we have the office health cover and that should be enough. But is that the right approach, or do we need to think a little more deeply given the dynamics, medical inflation, and obviously the fact that we are still in a pandemic?
Yeah, so Surabhi, office health cover is never enough. See, that's a temporary protection you have till the company is deciding to provide it. So you have to understand the company can choose to withdraw it any time. And with the way the rates have gone up, almost 40% of the group life insurance cover is now stands withdrawn. So it can go away anytime. And if you're looking at a long-term protection, and especially if you have a high blood pressure, diabetes, or any other ailment, then you'll be totally left uncovered. So having your own individual health insurance is a must. Also, the health insurance, contrary to the belief, despite the pandemic, the cost have gone down if you buy a larger sum insured, because companies have also realized that if there is a 5 lakh policy or a 50 lakh policy, the amount of claim paid is not that much different. So today, the price difference between a 5 lakh and a 50 lakh policy has come down to a marginal, maybe 20-30% because of the super top-ups and now the new plans which include the additional cover. Plus, also, you need to be careful about room rate caps and some of the older features. Last year in October, IRDA had upgraded the life cover, the health covers, and the new health covers as per the new policy provide a much better protection. So it's a time that you must relook at your health insurance if you have bought it before 1st October 2021 and ensure you have you port to the best product that is available. And in fact, it will be much cheaper. It will give you much better coverage. And it will cover many more treatments.
Sanjeev, wait a minute. I want to go back to what you just said. I kind of get that, because I was renewing my own health insurance and I realized that you can actually get very, very large covers, and we'll come to the combination and how to get a big cover in just a moment. But did you say that health insurance costs have not risen in the last 1 year? There's been a lot of worry about the potential rise in premiums. But what have you observed across insurers in the last 12 months?
Yes, Surbhi, the prices have risen for smaller sum insured. So if you were at a 5 lakh rupees sum insured, then the prices have definitely gone up. But what has happened is that the 20 lakh, 40 lakhs, 50 lakh sum insured, or even a 1 crore or a 3 crore cover, the prices have fallen drastically. Because earlier that was available only to a few select. Now it's available much more widely. So what has happened, if you look at smaller sum insured, yes, the prices have gone up. But if you look at a larger sum insured, like 40, 50 lakhs, the prices have come down drastically. So that's what I'm telling them. The difference between a 5 lakh and a 50 lakh cover today is a marginal, and a 50 lakh cover gives you a proper coverage. Like in pandemic, we have seen people with a 3 lakh, 5 lakh cover, which they used to think is enough, yeah, went to the hospital with COVID and came back with an 18 lakhs or more than that. This thing, because when you're in a coma, you have no choice. And you don't know, you can control, family members are not allowed inside. So it was absolutely crazy what has happened.
Yeah.
So it's a must for you to increase your life cover.
I completely take your point, because, you know, you've heard family and, you know, friends talk about their experiences, and it's been really disheartening in you know, many cases. But just on the subject of cost and premiums, Amit, your observations, I mean, across multiple insurers that you've been sort of looking